Hello friends, welcome to Dap Vado. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make friendship bands or bracelets with cute little popsicle charms, which we are going to make today. For that, we need popsicle sticks and tools like especially the nail clipper, a small plier, a pin. We need candle, few colors and any kind of laces. So let's get started. Firstly, take the popsicle sticks and soak them in water for about 4 to 6 hours so that it will be easier for us to carve the charms from the sticks. So take the curvy edge of one of the popsicle sticks, and the clipper generally will be in a curvy shape, so it will help us to create the charms which we are going to make. So I'm making a drop shape, so give a small crease or a mark with the help of the nail clipper on both the sides and slowly cut it off. I'll show you on the other side. Give a small, so that the both the ends meet on the center part, and then cut them, cutting it a little harder. So this is a cute teardrop shape. Then from the curvy edge which we have created, just leaving little space, create an opposite V shape so that we can come up to a butterfly shape. After cutting it across, just a little cut the little pokey edges on the corners and give a small V shape so that we can create a cute four wings kind of thing. So this is how it will be. Next, again cut a small drop shape, and in the center on the curvy part, just give a small cut of V, and it will create a cute V shape on this. And create a sharp, again cutting on two edges, a leaf kind of thing, and cutting the same shape, we can create a heart shape from the middle as well, not only from the curvy edge but also from the middle of the popsicles, like this, trimming it little bit. And I have created a little small bat kind of thing, you can call it as a TT bat or so, and it will be a corner with this. Then next, I'm creating a diamond and a curvy shape so that later this can be used as such, or you can just give a small V shape and you can create a fish kind of thing. And now I am cutting a small plain leaf out of the popsicle. Just trim according to the shape. If you want, you can draw it with the pencil as well. Now I am creating a leaf. Just create a little bigger drop or the two edge one, and cut on the sides in small V shapes accordingly. So we can just cut on small V shapes and you will get a nice wavy leaf. So this is how I've created some cute shapes out of the popsicles, which we are going to use as a charm, to make it as a charm. Now take any pin or a needle and put it in the candle's heat and just create a small hole on the top of all the charms which you have created to the level of your jump ring. So just heat it on the small candle for few seconds and then start slowly pushing the pin or the needle inside the popsicle. Because it is of wood, it can create the hole with the hot pin. So now it's the part of coloring. You can use any colors, like I'm using the nail polish. You can use acrylic colors wherein it might cover up the hole, so just poke a pen in it and then color it. If you're using the paints, you can use any kind of sketch pens, markers, as I have done in the video for a blue color charm where I have created color it on both the sides, so that when the charm is hanging on the bracelet, it will show up. I've created a peacock feather kind of thing, and left leaf I am using this sketch pen. Just cover it up across on the sides as well, and in the depths which we have given slowly, and then after which you can take any thin pencil or a marker and give the veins on it by giving it shape. Again, at the plain leaf, I've colored it in double shade and I'm giving the veins. Now it's time for us to put the jump ring slowly with the help of pliers, pass through the hole which you have created, and your cute charm is ready. This is a teardrop. You can use glitters, rhinestones, or any further decorations on the charm. And I'm using laces of various, like the ready-made lace. You can make a thread chain out of any embroidery hoops or yarn chain I've made. You can use multiple colors of silk threads and make a braid out of it. So I am using a small metallic chain, and I have paired it up with a blue color thread to match the charm which I am going to hang it. This is a single charm friendship bracelet. This is how it will look, and I am adding the multiple color charms which we have created in different shapes: leaves, bird, a heart shape, butterfly shape on this. And I've used the metallic nail polish in all the three, and I've made a BBF charm bracelet with the gold one. You can keep a small hook and put it on your friend's hand, or you can tie it across. This is the simple one. I've just used a marker and I've written friend on the heart shapes charm. So, and I have used this multi-thread embroidery lace, and I've made a small thread. And if you don't have jump ring, also don't worry, you can sew it with the help of needle and thread, and this will be long lasting as well on the bracelet. So I'll add more two of them. You can write best friend on it, and you can add as many charms as you wish. So this is our channel's logo in the rainbow bracelet. I've used 7 colors and braided the band, and I've added the drop chains. So this is how you can carry it on your hand, and they'll be beautifully dazzling. I hope you've enjoyed the making of these charm bracelets. Thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, like, share and subscribe.